Hello, YouTube. It's everyone. Me, BuddyKill750. Yes, you're actually hearing my voice. I found a way to record my voice using headsets. At the moment, it's the best I can do because I don't have a mic. Because I don't have a job at all. Anyway, tell me what you think of it. If you like it, then I'll do some more videos on it. If not, then I'll go back to my old ways. Until I get a good mic, that is. Anyway, we're checking out one of the new vehicles. I'm not like other big YouTubers to have giant amounts of cash, so I won't be buying that many at the moment. However, there is one that's actually decently priced. First, I need my snacks. After this, I'll be doing a heist. I won't be recording audio of that one. I'll just be silent like all my other videos. Cassandra, give
What
me
do
my
you need?
snacks. Oh.
Active campaign
You still haven't
information
given my
is
num- You still
available
haven't
to
called me
previous
back,
groups.
you slut. She slept with one of my, workers. Even though she's my lover. Well, she was. She's a slut. But she's really attractive, so I'll keep her with me anyway. That was a bad attempt at comedy, I'm sorry. Expect more. Oh well. This place is massive. What about my car again? Parked it here, but apparently it's despawned. Despawned, not despawned. Sounds stupid. By the way, yes, I do have some sort of speech issue. It sounds like I have an accent and I can't say certain things correctly. Nothing I can do about that. It's just how I am. So please try not to mock me because of it. This is my first time recording with my voice, so trying to go easy on me. Give me constructive criticism on how I can improve. Even though realistically, the only way to improve would be a mic, and I don't have money at the moment. That won't come for a while. I still live with my dad. I've been out of school for like 2 years, trying to get into college. But I get so easily distracted. Oh well. I don't trust people in this game, so I'll be in passive mode. Today we are checking out. Checking out the Rapid Yatta. I think that's how you say it. Seems to be based on the Ford Bronco. I think the concept, the original, maybe a mixture of both. We're gonna go check that out. I'm a car collector. I collect any. Come on. I'm a car collector. I collect any car that's. That has interest in me, regardless of how fast it might be. I even have a Ranger, which is not fast at all, just like Chevy Suburbans and Tahoes, which is what the Ranger is based on. Speaking of Chevys, I really like this classy Yosemite. It's based on a old Chevy pickup. I tried to model it to be like a NASCAR truck. I'm a big NASCAR fan. Plus, that's air suspension, as you can see. By the way, I apologize for my my monotonous voice. I'm not gonna try and force excitement with other YouTubers. It's just how I sound, unfortunately. But when I'm actually really excited for something, I think you might be able to tell. Hopefully. I apologize for sounding like a robot. But, I don't want to force excitement. I want excitement to come naturally. I don't really get a YouTuber you know what I mean? They, fake all of the actions. I don't want to be like that. So, I apologize. This is just how I sound. Don't expect me to be some sort of comedy gamer. I wish I was, but sound and if back and I won't force my humor. I mean, you know what I mean. I hope you do. Something funny comes along. Yeah. But if you want me to try and make the funny gaming video, just let me know. I'll try my best, but no promises. Where am I going? Okay. Oh, it's been delivered. And apologies if the video is silent for like long periods of time. We don't talk that much in general. But one person that knew. Now we have this. I mean, I don't know what to talk about. Apologies. But if you want me to talk about some things, let me know in the comments. I'll check them out. See what I can talk about. At some point I might talk about my life, but not me. Garage in this thing. Oh, there it is. I love that air suspension. It's really amazing. Alright. Quite nervous, which is understandable. I've never done this before. Wow, this thing is smaller than I imagined. But look at that right eye. This thing's built for off-roading. I need to convert this into the custom, so to speak. God, stuff's exploding outside. Let's see how this thing sounds. Hopefully my dad won't interrupt me with anything. If he does, then I'll try and edit it out. I uploaded my videos using PlayStation Share. I know that those are a built-in thing where you actually edit videos. I haven't used it yet.
It's LG.
Nope. I'm talking to you. Me and the software skips me at the moment. But everyone uses it. Alright, so the update must have messed with my settings and now I'm not saving.
How could you? I mean, this is low even for you, dickhead. Do you know how embarrassing it was to wear one shoe?
Wait, oh, made a mistake. Made a mistake, I see it.
I don't fucking believe you.
There we go.
You're fucking unbelievable. You can have the parrot, okay? Take Bubbles. She's a fat and ugly bird. Fuck you too.
Hold on, I messed that up again. I'm sorry, I apologize. I'm being stupid at the moment. Yes, I want that on. Like you said, the game the update deleted my settings. Hope you didn't hear that. My headphones had shut down. Anyway, this thing sounds. It's a new sound, but it's not exactly amazing. It just sounds nice and pretty. Just check out the doors. See what the engine looks like.
Hey, you my dude, right?
Alright,
hey,
so
what's up?
The tailgate opens and closes. That's nothing
that.
Interesting.
I don't know if I can
check out the engine though.
You gotta start getting me some gigs with some big
uh-oh, it's not being an issue.
If I take you, can I wear your
sandals? Yeah, this is an issue.
Dress?
It's too high up.
You're telling me Jack Howard's in with you.
I'm trying to try something to get a closer view of the
Hey, thanks for calling! Yeah, I have the perfect guy
like,
for your trip.
Get the camera to zoom button on. Oh, wait!
Well, he's been doing reality shows. He's really good!
I try my best, but the standard looking engine. Disappointing. I'm expecting some sort of new engine model.
Christ!
Oh, wrong button. Alright, I'm not bad. Let's upgrade this thing. No, turn out. How this thing handles.
Hello?
I'm not expecting an amazing performance. I do like that light bar. It's unique. I haven't seen it in any vehicle yet. Okay, so it's kind of fast for a truck its size. I mean, it's high up, but it's not exactly long. That horn's gotta go.
What miracle did you want me to perform?
Make it sexy. That's all you have to do.
Good to go.
Ooh, I like this. Watch my back and count every time.
New brakes installed.
I don't use shark cards and I never will. I own my cast the old-fashioned way. The grinding. It's awful, but I'm not paying any real-life money to get in-game cash. So I just have to deal with it. I'm not loving this.
You're gonna want to watch the clutch.
They won't
shoot these out.
Okay, thanks everything. Yeah. Oh, you see what we have here. I don't like that. Nope. I really don't like that. Ooh. Hold on. Yeah, I like this one. The blue bar, first one. Yeah, it's simple, but it works. Hope we can stop bed cover. Oh, it's up. Wait. Ew. I don't like how it looks. That looks
sharp.
Nice. Nope. Nope. Wait. Nope. No. Wow. So patriotic. That doesn't fit. Oh. I like that.
That's a beauty
right
there.
Ford Raptor. That's actually amazing. I might put this on. Oh, I like that. That doesn't match the blue. Now my truck's invisible. That was bad. Ooh, I like this. It's nice and... Oh, wow. It went all out. I respect that. But that's a little too much for me. I don't know. I think you can sell it rapid. Guys, what do you think? It might be rapid. Yeah, I think it's rapid. Yeah, pretty sure. Guns and beer, what's not to love? What? Nope, don't leave yet. Let's see what paint we have here. Can't really see it now, except in the back. I like how it looks in black. Secondary change. Never understand why they do this. Why can't they change the obvious? Unless it's the I've removed the livery, and then I'm about to pay more money to put it back on, which is stupid. So don't bother with it. Yes. What I'm looking for. I can make it like the OG machine, but not OG, OJ, but I don't want to do that. G on my stupid. The answer that. The answer is yes. I like how that looks. That it's like a mini monster truck. This is actually really well made. Good job. I need something bigger than that for getting inside this thing. I said no, not protection suspension. I don't really bother much with wheels, but might as well see what's here that looks decent. I leave how it is. Look at this.
You got great taste.
I know I do. Oh, well. This is so American, but they don't have the red blue tires, the American flag tire smoke. But there's a glitch where once I put that on, I can't customize it. I wish they fixed that. Alright, it's fully upgraded. Let's see how this thing performs. Supposed to be really good at off-roading, so I might as well set to a quick off-road point. That's a good point for off-roading. Let's set it up. Nope. I can't before the other control scheme. Why is this so difficult? I spent this game yesterday. Come on. What's wrong with me? Oh, let's go. That's a good takeoff. It's understandable. I can only drive. Oh my boy. Don't really know the difference. Shit, I'm a car guy. Put me off. I'll beat you. Let's see how fast this thing goes. It's quite fast, but I think it has faster off-roaders. Oh. This is good for off-roading. Shut up. Yep, off-road pressure. Just got to get over. Amazing, I could do off-road and more pressure. And most systems stick to the street. One thing I like to do is that sometimes when I'm viewing new cars, I put another video while going to 5-star police chase. See how long I can survive or how long the vehicle will survive. But it's quite finicky in multiplayer because sometimes I'll just start, I want the level to disappear and I can't get it back. So I'm doing a public session. I mean a solo session. But I feel like that somehow moves some of the fun. I mean most of the time when I do go into police chase when it has some host people can't kill me. And it makes it more challenging. Shoot the car. I don't know, because this feels more alive when other people around seem like crazy police chase. I don't know. If you guys really want a police chase, I'll try it. You know, if it doesn't work, I'll just make it into a full solo session. Oh my god. Stop, stop. Oh jeez. They handled really well. That's quite decent. I need to get the ammunition. Prepare for the heist. Like I said, I won't be recording my voice for that. I might, when I complete all the heist, I might go back and do it again with my voice. But doing the first time, this one concentrate. Yeah. No way! Anyway, that's the view of the rapid. We gotta bring us out of time. I'm gonna go to ammunition, make sure. I think who he is, man. Chunk of pipe, not me. It's quite a short look at that. What? The right height is massive. See now, there'll be a million rapid, there'll be a million white rapid yadas. I'll call myself OJ. There we go. Hope we can still get inside it. I'll really suck if I can't. Also got some new guns. Well, actually no, the gun I just got was something. Yeah, this one. This one's actually an old gun. Not actually new, but I haven't bought it yet. But the shotgun's new. Converted. Mark 2. I believe it has explosive shells. We still need research. So I'll be sure to get that at some point. I'll probably live there like only 36 shots. Won't be full amount, I bet. How many more? Oh, that's right. Alright, I'm ready. Oh, I'm not ready. We need a button that just simply gives us all ammo instead of searching through a specific gun class. Hold on, chase with the settings with the sniper. Need to make sure I didn't mess it up completely. Messed it up. Can't zoom in. I know a lot of YouTubers when they're out on Madden they have like this, so they gotta move left and right to avoid shots. I don't snipe much. Unless it's AI. It's easier. So I'll go ahead and turn them back off. That's better. Explosive ammo. Only use it against AI than armored vehicles. I don't greet people either. I just simply either grind by myself, do races, or help other people's organizations. Anyway, that's rapid Yada. I hope you enjoyed it. Let me know what you think of me using my voice. If you like it, I'll keep doing it. If not, then I'll stop until I get a better mic. And I will see you later. Nope. That's bad.
Wow! Hello!
Oh, time to go.